it's crazy. I didn't realize how many of these people really came up with you from your tutorials, from your content, from your classes. It's really cool to see. Like, that must be such a proud, almost like a fatherly moment, you know? Like, these are, you know, they got raised with you through the dance world. It's really cool.
Yeah, it's something such a generation. I didn't realize while it was happening. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
I'm struggling. I'm new to LA. And these kids are coming in and they're like pretty good and they're cool yeah. and they're cute and they got funny outfits and they're like going off, you know, and I'm like, oh, you're dope. And I'm putting them in videos and the videos are doing better and better and better. And, you know, next thing I know, I'm like on these world tours and people are coming up and being like, I love Kenneth. I love Bailey. And I'm like, oh, you know, like so the kids, cute. You know, and it just sort of happened. And then like 3 or 4 years ago, I realized like, whoa, like everyone, every dancer in the world knows these kids, you know, and it wasn't just me. There were other choreographers that they were training with as well. But-